the WWE Universal Championship.
Buzz is about to start trending. Every superstar has a goal in WWE, and Buzz told me he's aiming high with his. He wants to have a career that one day is recognized with a spot in the WWE Hall of Fame.
It's way too premature to start that discussion, but his career is definitely trending in the right direction for that to at least be possible.
Give it to me, Cole.
It's Titus Worldwide!
Hey, Byron, just think how successful your career might have been if you had once joined Titus Worldwide.
Well, there was an offer on the table once.
Listen, as an entrepreneur myself, I was an initial investor in Titus Worldwide. I have gotten a return on investment like you wouldn't believe.
What an incredible athlete this man is. Titus O'Neil looking to dominate tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Lido, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil. Introducing the champion, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Bad Boy Eric Blake.
Don't change that dial.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Stay down, man.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Inverted backbreaker. Ow!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
See if he takes the bait.
Double axe handle smash.
Titus O'Neil looks stunned by that.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
Ooh. I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He wants no part of this.
Ooh, what impact.
On the mark.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
What an overhand chop.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time. And so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael. You're just saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate. And so far, I think it's delivered.
When this guy's on, look out. He wants no part of the outside.
As we say in the show, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest.
Here's the cover.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even...
His shoulders are down, and that was only a one.
That's too early for that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor. I really thought the champ would have put this match away by now. Must be an off night.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost... Titus O'Neil establishes dominance here, just manhandling his opponent.
Oh, threw him out like trash.
History might be made here.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Just before three. That was real close.
Just powered out.
If Titus O'Neil hits this one's over.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I
thought. Oh, driver!
Spiked him.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael. The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
He's calling for it. This is it.
So precise with the super kick.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Looking for the finish.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Super kick!
He wants no part of the outside.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Putting it all on the line. He knows he's in trouble.
He can't take much more.
Look at this.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon. Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Gets out of the way of that one.
You've got to believe this one's over. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he turns it around. Nailed it.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Oh, my
DDT!
Lights out.
Any other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Just barely, but it counts.
Yeah, but his people are hoping he doesn't lose focus and stamina.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
That's how you create brand awareness, Cole.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Looks like another check in the loss column.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Looks like another check in the loss column for Titus O'Neil.
Oh, man, Titus O'Neil doesn't even know where he is.
German suplex.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Oh, man, Titus O'Neil doesn't even know where he is.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
And a sidekick.
Looks like another check in the loss column for Titus O'Neil.
Here's a cover.
He gets a fall there. A bad place to be for the challenger. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Beautiful technique.
And it's Titus O'Neil with the reversal.
What a dive!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. German suplex.
Looks like another check in the loss column for Titus O'Neil. Did you guys feel that too?
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
He might have it. Titus O'Neil with the clap.
Love that. Titus.
Can he finish him off here?
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Buzz with the easy kick out.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Four.
does not want to be there.
Oh, big bait.
That is a game changer.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Big time slam.
Vicious. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. He's not going to like this.
If he sticks this, he is done.
And another reversal.
Two guys are back on it again, Michael.
Not today.
So precise with the super kick.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, that one.
Threw him out like trash.
This one is over.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Just needs to do more damage.
If Titus O'Neil hits this one's over. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
First up, drop kick with precision.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Drop kick!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three!
The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And O'Neil easily getting the shoulder up.
And Titus Worldwide stays in business with that kick out.
Say it, Corey. Worldwide. He's going for it all.
Look out.
There may be no stopping him.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the course of this match. And there's still some time left on the clock.
Oh, nasty impact.
Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Look at this!
Here's your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Bad Boy Eric Blake.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Eric Blake is the man. He's been the man since 2K17. Yeah, that was cool. I ain't playing a minute, so I forgot some of his movesets, but I still not. Once I perfected it and got used to using it. But once I get his whole moveset to where I want it to be, like it was, like 18. He's gonna be perfect.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite against Dean Ambrose.
The following contest is a submission
match. Get ready to feel the buzz. It's buzz. Introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Bad Boy Eric Blake.
Get ready for some WWE magic.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
The thing about this match is I can't envision these competitors ever giving up. It's just not in their DNA.
I don't even think the lunatic fringe knows what he's going to do moment to moment.
Yeah, I quit trying to make sense of Ambrose a long time ago. I was getting headaches.
Starting to slow down a bit here.
Yeah.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
With the super kick.
What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen...
Whoa! He gets out of it. He's at another level right now, Michael.
The challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh,
Buzz just barely got out of the way.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape. And from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show. Which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. The champ in defensive mode here.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect play. This could be it, guys.
All that's left now is look. Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this. Is he done? He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Yes! That has got to be it.
I think Dean Ambrose just secured this match.
Here he goes.
There's no way he's giving up now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, boy, he is ruined.
Oh, no. We know what this is. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He has got to fight back.
No, not.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Well, I don't know if their opponent expected that.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. And he's heading back in.
Hooked up and...
Wow, Ambrose is a man that simply will not quit. And Ambrose is rolling now, Michael.
He's looking at it. Is he done? Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
That was one of the most entertaining submission matches we've seen in a while. Take a look.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype. Good match overall.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Dean.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.